When I go into a home, yeah, I adjust because I know whether they're church or longhouse. And just recently we had a patient that we walked into their home for a family conference. And that was myself, the clinical nurse specialist, and the doctor, the physician. And we walked in and the first question was out the patient's mouth is, I want to be buried longhouse. And how is this going to work? Who's going to help me? And who's going to help my family? Because they have lost that knowledge. So we dealt with it. And I connected them with a person from that longhouse, and it was a smooth transition, and she was able to guide them through the whole longhouse ceremony of a funeral. And then on the other hand, I walk into another home where they're church, and it's not even about religion. Like at the time of death or when you're journeying with the dying and their family, it's about creating that safe, sacred space for them to do what they need to do. It's about having a good death and having the patient and their family in a good space so that they can help that person transition into the next world, right? Into the spirit world.